It'll be a departure of almost 7 with a 15650 with a red runway, flat 15. We won Eagles to 80. 88, we spuck a 904 and 118.
Set.
My sponsors before 80 about takeoff, otherwise continue. Acceleration will be 700 feet. Below that's sort of only firefighting and unfurled propeller.
Oh, damnly. Go ahead, 5-3.
Go 5-3, there's no fire traffic above 12 as yet. Stay below 6,000 feet. Don't measure unit 1015.
Covered, no traffic at or below 6,000 QNH. Asiat 1015, Greenland 533.
And after acceleration, so the trails, crew, echo, and climb checklist. We can go back and land in case, otherwise, so we have going to sort us alternate. Contingency, that is 0.6 miles out, left turn out 281. The same as the FMS setup.
Yes.
We have Illicit and Asiat on standby on the frequencies. We have 3-2 persons on board and 1600 kilos in case.
Ish.
Yep. Good morning, welcome on board the flight bound for Asiat and continuing to Kangaskhalsuaq. My name is Laila Fleischer-Meinl and my colleague Vitus, we are going to fly you today. It's okay weather, we have some snow showers in the area here in Ilulissat and in Asiat, but it's enough for our landings and departures. It'll be around 20 minutes to Asiat. I've been flying for Air Greenland for in 22 years almost now, mostly on helicopters, but the last 7 years on fixed wing. Enjoy the flight. Thank you. Power to out. Set power to 99.5.
Power sets. 60.
Cross check.
V1. Rotate. Cross to climb.
Yep.
Connected in transit to follow the port leads.
Yes, please.
Gears up.
Checked.
Acceleration altitude.
Flaps up.
Selected.
Cruise power.
Coming up. Yep.
Briefing, Vitus,
yes.
Torino, huh? It'll be an arrival for Asiat NDB DME runway 29, and I will go direct to final for 5 miles on final for Asiat. Due to the conditions we have good visibilities and cloud base is very fine. And but setup is.
Should I put it after Asmut?
After Asmut, sorry, but final 5 miles.
Så jeg så ikke tage den her op på nummer 6?
Jo.
Godt, klar.
Super. And 5 miles, then we can be at around 1700 feet with temperature corrected. Where we can descend from 5 miles down to minima. For us, it'll be today 650. So we will put 300 on decision height. And in case of missed approach, we will climb stair ahead to 1,000 feet and turn right on a locator and hold at, we say, 2,000 feet. So in case of missed approach, it'll be Oxnow and alt select, where I put 2,000 feet on altitude selector. Alpha Alpha on NDB and Alpha Shear on nav setup here. Any questions, suggestions?
Feed it tight.
Check. And Mr. Bird will be 2,000 selecting and select point. We now is captured.
And this obviously feed it tight. We are 8 miles.
No traffic on the line.
8 miles. No traffic on the line.
562.
Fifty, 40, 30, 20, 10.
12 yet. We will make assessments of you if we're gonna need some fuel, more fuel. And when we're ready, then we will go off again to Gangstersvang. All right, we got the now we got the low sheet here that we have pushed on our iPads, and it looks like we're gonna weigh 15,650 again, with 28 passengers. Is that correct?
Yes.
And 102 on the compartment one.
Yes.
And 2327
yes.
on number two. So we have the result. Can you punch on the result? We have already done it. Yeah, 28 passengers.
Yes.
And 2605.
Yes.
So if you weigh 13,461.
Yes.
And that is correct. So I submit the load. Then we have the load sheet submitted.
Jeg ser det, vi skal ind 5, 2, 3.
With eyes.
Vi lander 5, 2, 3, jeg ser det, vi skal gå
af. Prøv lige tænk op der, det er 1, 1, 0, gerne slutte for.
Roger, runway news, 29er. Wind is 3-0-0 magnetic, 6 knots. Tunage, 1-0-1-5. Temperature minus 1-9er. 1-0, I have no local traffic reported. And visibility towards firing region is currently 7 kilometers.
Caution at the warning lights. Have to push it back close check. Repeat the video.
Yes. You ready? The first one?
Yes. Your powers.
Minus. Thank you, that's fine.
Thank you.
The advancements. Oh, I should have been
seen. Come on, you can hear this in a 5-1-0.
See what I can make, doing it, 5-6. Thank you.
500. Yeah.